I remember when this was a hanging bridge. Just like that. The village here has been absolutely devastated.
Who is that? If you're looking for Marcus, he's not here.
I need to get something from his heart. It's very important.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill. You understand?
Come on, kid. Open the gate. I don't have time for this.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done. What you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
What's wrong with him?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills, and he gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
Absolutely.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
Hello, it's John. I'm going to need some medical assistance.
What's going on? Are you injured?
Nah, I'm good. But I need to find out what's wrong with someone else, though. He's sick.
Hold on, I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong with him?
You need to walk me through this. The kid's got a fever, chills, and the shakes.
It sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. My medical supplies were all lost in the monsoon. But you can treat him with Jesuit's bark from the cinchona tree. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
Okay, thanks.
Huh.
some damage. I've lived here all my life, and I've never seen the water this high before. This will be useful. Haven't been down here since SAS training.
Ah!
Nice. This is useful. Let's see if I can improve your looks.